After about a week, algae forms on the glass. So I'm going to wipe it with a sponge. Take a little bit of water out and put a little bit of water in, just to make my fish tank look even lovelier than what it looks. So shine on, everybody. I thought I'd film it because it's now the end of my working day. I've been out all day doing plumbing, doing building work. And as soon as I come home, I need to spend some time on my fish tank. So I thought I'd film this. Shine on. Work works. And animals, it's not work, it's love. Whenever you do anything for animals, you're not working, you're loving your animals. Now I have to take my top off because I have to get inside the fish tank. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I don't clean my fish because I clean my fish. I clean my fish because they're animals and they deserve to have the cleanest possible home as possible. So anyone that owns pets or animals, make sure you look after them and clean them as often as you can. And I can clean this 7 foot by 3 foot by 2 foot fish tank. I can clean it by myself. And look how happy my rayfish is. You can tell when a stingray is happy, it goes up and down like that. Shine on, everybody. Make sure you keep making your animals happy as well. Happy.